No. In other words,
there's something wrong with the part of his brain that receives fear. It's
quicksand. Like, you know when people swim in a lake and then they get like this little brain.
Oh, like the little parasite that swims up.
Yeah, that's a bummer. It's like falling down a manhole or something. But the avocado thing was, look, I know sometimes you crack open an avocado and there's some meat on that pit and you're like, let me get that off of there. Don't do it.
Normal people wouldn't pop the entire pit into their mouth to get some tissue. Maybe do it.
If I had sneezed in that moment, that thing would have lodged in my throat. But as soon as I realized that, I'm like, the pit just fell to the floor.
We spoke about this before, I think in Montezuma, via Montezuma,
yeah.
Where we talked about the possibility that we are both dead right now. Because I was in a very near-death experience in a car accident, and you, your avocado pit, obviously. There's a good chance that we are dead, maybe, and this is all in my mind.
That's... I think these people are real. It's kind of weird.
Was back about the fear. I think that, so. That's it. Is that the end of the list? Yeah. Quicksand. What was the other stupid one?
Lake viruses.
Lake viruses.
Manholes.
It's all things like out of a Mel Brooks film.
When I was going to college in Chicago, there was a woman walking down the street. This will be fun because it's true crime. So, hey, you want to hear about something awful? Walking down the street with like her grandson, and they were constructing a building. They dropped a plate of glass, and it whooshed down and cut her in half.
I thought it was going to be it shattered on her head. She like maybe
no, it had shocked her.
Was this the wait? So was the glass itself very sharp?
It was, so it like caught the wind and was like,
holy smokes!
Yeah, imagine that. Yeah,
way like head down.
It was, I think it was like at an angle, so imagine
also like Darth Maul.
Like a giant knife coming in, yeah,
like Darth Maul.
Yeah. Except I don't think she got robot legs and
power. Yeah, like what's more recent reference as Snoke?
Snoke! Spoiler! Let's cheer for Snoke! I don't have to cheer for Snoke, the crappy kid. Anyway, we've gotten to talking about Snoke, so I think we've answered.
Yeah. Love you guys, thank you.
Thank you for coming.